All right, ladies and gentlemen, while we're in the mood for music, I'd like to introduce to you Mr. George Walker. George, could you join me here on the stage, please? If you don't know, George has generously and graciously offered his music to Hot Shops Film Festival filmmakers royalty-free. He set up a website to download the music, and more than that, on two occasions in this festival year, George worked directly with middle school students to write, perform, and produce original scores for their projects. Now, that must have involved a lot of hours, and he did all this with the typical George Walker smile. Give him one, George, show him. Look at that. Love that. George, as a thank you from the Hot Shops Film Festival and grateful filmmakers, I'm pleased to present you with the second Rewind Award of the evening. Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen, for George Walker. In fact, it's only right that George takes this opportunity here for us. Actually, it's an opportunity for us, as George is going to share some of his magic with us. You ready? Can I do that now? You ready? No? Well, I can't play, George. I'm sorry. But play something I know and I'll sing, because I think they'd be pretty impressed with that. I'm kidding. All right, here. I'm just filling for time. So how long have you been playing that guitar, George? Oh, a couple days now. Look at that thing, it's beautiful. No, I'm not a comedian, I'm just, you know, I'm up here.
Let me have something here.
Okay, go for it.
But you see, you know, on TV they have lessons you can take on TV. They sell you the guitar and everything. Well, I started last week, so this is my next lesson coming up.
Did you write this script, George? I'm kidding you. That was much better than the script. See, because that wasn't funny either, was it, George? What kind of guitar is that? Oh, it's a Yamaha. That's a beauty. Okay, I'm going to get out of your way, but do you need the microphone? You want to talk to him and tell him what you're going to be playing? Any of that stuff?
No, not really.
Not really? Don't tell him anything, George. Just play. You know? Show him what you do.
This is all ad-lib. When you start out with jazz, you just learn how to ad-lib. So when it comes to making and composing, let's say composing the music for film, it's all ad-lib. Seriously, that's what I tell people when I entertain them, that I just started last week. Thank you. any of you like the Beatles? Just amazes me that I was teaching some people this morning and I was explaining about some songs are written with chords or just using chords. Other songs are written by using scales. Well, something is written in the form of chords. And if you just happen to be one of my students, you'll know what I mean.
Thank you.
Take one with the band. Coming to you on the dusty road. Good love, I got a truck load. And when you get it, you know you got some help. So don't worry, yeah, cause I'm going, I'm a soul. That was awesome. George Walker. That was fun. I'd have done the whole song, you know, with you, George, but we've got 45 more awards and we'll be here till 3:30. Thanks for all your help, though. That was great. Don't you think, ladies and gentlemen, for your kindness and that big old smile? Be careful of that stage there. Don't fall off. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, for a new competition, the video.